The design of the Hypergon was a feat in itself. Multiple concept artists and engineers joined in this project. They created details that would have every aspect of the design copacetic toward the final product. You know, everything from the honeycomb reinforcement, the variable thickness in the center of the board, and the vector fin channels in the bottom. It's just simply an amazing achievement, and I'm glad to be a part of it and driving the technology forward for No6 into the future.